You broke that bond, now when it come to you, my feelings weak. You let your selfish ways come in between our chemistry. Why you play with my heart and I show love consistently? I put my life on the line, you'll take that risk with me. Fucked up my choice, wish I could do.
Hey guys, it's me Jordan. Today we're back with another video, and today's video, by the title, I'm gonna be giving you guys a vlog, which is gonna be coming me to my appointments, which today is actually Friday, and I get my hair done tomorrow, which is Saturday, of course, and I'm getting this wig installed. And the reason why I'm doing this video is because I have a wedding I'm going to next weekend, which is the 31st, and this is the only time I get my hair done, which is tomorrow. So I'm gonna show you guys the wig like later. My hair looks like this. I have clip-ins and it's like a little bun. I'm gonna wash it, and then my brother's girlfriend's gonna come over and braid my hair straight back. And then my friend, which you guys will see tomorrow, is installing the wig. And then Thursday, I'm getting my nails done. My nails had, I took these off maybe like last week. Got them removed because my hands needed to breathe and recover. And then I'm getting my toes done and my eyebrows done because that needs to be done. My eyebrows haven't been done in like a month and a half, maybe two. It's bad, I know. And then my feet hasn't been done in maybe like a month. So we're gonna get that done. And then I'm still debating if I'm gonna get my lashes done because I did make an appointment, but I don't know if I'm gonna go. So I'm debating on it. So yeah, and then my dress hat came in about 3 days ago. I'm not gonna show you guys my dress in this video. I'm gonna make a whole separate video for the wedding. So it might be like a day of my life, or coming me to my first wedding ever. Like, I've never been to a wedding in my life, so this is gonna be exciting. But I'm gonna stop all of the rambling, and I'm gonna get in a shower. Cause I was out last night and I just need to get in a shower today. But I'm probably gonna wash my hair when I get out the shower because I don't feel like doing it in the shower. So I'll catch you guys when I'm out of the shower. All right, you guys. So I just got out the shower and I just got done eating. Now I'm gonna try to take out these clip-ins because they're all throughout my head. But I'm gonna show you guys. I think I'm gonna show you guys the wig now because I might as well. And I wanted to do a colorway, but I was like, no, I'm not gonna do that. So I got this cute like light brown. I say it's light brown. I think it's light brown, but wig, I think it's like 24 inches. It's really cute. And boom, boom. I'm gonna have a middle part because I just want a middle part. I feel like I look better with metal parts, so. But yeah, this is really cute. If y'all hear background noise, that's my dog. But yeah, I feel like I'm gonna look so good in this, hopefully. Turns out right, we're gonna put it on that, but most likely it is, so. Yes, I'm in love with that wig, and I actually got it from Amazon, because I know some people might ask. I got it from Amazon, so. But yeah, these are what my clip-ins look like. I have like single ones in here. But yeah, I'm gonna continue to take this out, and I'll catch you guys when I am done. Alright, you guys, so I'm letting the conditioner sit in my hair maybe for like 5 to 10 minutes, and then that's when I'm gonna comb it out and detangle it and do all that good stuff, and then that's when I'm gonna rinse this out, and then I'm gonna detangle it again so I don't have like that many naps. But this is what it looks like. I need to redo my hair, but that's not a task for today or anytime soon. So yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys when I'm detangling my hair. To go to my friend's house so she can install this wig. My brother's girlfriend did bring my hair to the back. Like, this side's kind of messed up, but it's fine. Like, it's gonna be under the wig. It's whatever. I'm not gonna show you guys because I look crazy. But yeah, most likely gonna catch you guys when I get in the car. I did eat breakfast this morning, so I should be straight. Alright, you guys, so right now it's actually 11:43 and my hair is done. I just still got like some like got to be glue on my forehead, but I'm gonna wipe that off when I get home. But this is what my hair looks like. It looks really good. I'm satisfied with that. But yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys most likely when I get home, but I'm in love with it. It's really cute. It's different for me, this color. I say it's like a light brown, so it's really cute. All right, you guys, so right now it's actually about to be like 2 o'clock. I think I know what I'm gonna wear. It's like mad hot outside. I'm gonna fix my edges because they kind of look rough, but this is what my hair looks like. Again, I just wanted to show you guys. It's mad cute. It's like really cute. It's a good wig to be from Amazon. That's the crazy thing. So I might have to get some more wigs from Amazon. So but I might do a little get ready with me because I kind of want to look cute today. Take pictures. Don't know yet, but I'll probably catch you guys when I'm going to get ready because I'm most likely going to go somewhere today. So. All right, you guys, so it's actually Tuesday and it's 5:53 and I'm in the car. I'm about to go up to the nail shop because I need to get my feet done and my eyebrows done. So we're gonna be doing that today, and then I get my nails done Thursday. I still don't know how I want to get them, but I'm gonna try them to match the dress. So I'm probably gonna insert some pictures of my ideas. So but yeah, I'm tired of over here looking like nubs. It's so ugly. But yeah, I'm gonna hurry up because they close at 8, but you know, people probably been waiting now. Or it's probably a long wait. I don't know yet, but we're gonna see. Got the Apple Watch on and we're wearing this in about like 4 months. But all right, let me stop chit chatting. All right, y'all, that was my sign to go. So I'm gonna catch y'all at the nail salon. guys. So right now it's like 7:45 and my brows look so good. I'm in love with them. She did a really good job. And now I'm gonna show you guys my toes. Even though I'm like showing my feet, I hate the way my feet just look in general. Like, it's just my toenails. I don't know. It's just weird. But I'm going to show you guys my feet anyway. I ain't going to complain about it. I ain't going to make a fuss about it. So, I'm going to show you guys my feet now.
Don't mind the floor. But this is what my feet look like. I know it looks like kind of like crazy because it's just oil on my feet. But my feet look cute. I love when my feet are white and done. Like, I just love when my feet are done in general. With the Prada slides on, period.
Wait, I'm about to go to Target. I want to try this TikTok, like something's trending on TikTok. I'm not gonna show you, I can't talk. I'm not gonna tell you guys. I might make it into a separate video. I don't really know yet. I'm still gonna try it regardless, but I'm gonna catch you guys probably when I'm in Target.
Sorry for the angle, but Target is packed like around the corner. Like I can't even wait enough. So we're gonna go to Meijer's. So I'm gonna get you guys when I get to Meijer's. I'm not gonna drive and record because I don't even have a tripod yet, and I still need to go to Best Buy by my camera. So I'll catch you guys when I get to Meijer's.
Alright you guys, so I did end up getting the stuff I needed from Meijer's. I just forgot to update you guys, but today is actually Wednesday and I have my nail appointment tomorrow, and then I think that's pretty much it. I don't really know yet because I still don't know if I'm going to get my eyelash extensions or not. So, and then the wedding is Saturday, but that's gonna be a whole separate video. So I am going to catch you guys tomorrow. Good morning, guys. Well, good afternoon. It's like 12:05, something like that. And I'm gonna hop in the shower because my nail appointment's at 4 and I just need to get in the shower in general. So, I think, like I probably said like multiple times, I have an actual like idea on how I want my nails. I still feel weird. I haven't had nails on my fingers for a week now, or a week and a half, something like that, because they needed to breathe and grow back a little because they were kind of messed up after the last set I had. But I'm excited because I'm just really excited because the nails gonna go cute with the dress and everything, but y'all gonna see that in my next vlog. But I'm gonna get you guys when I get out the shower because I might do like a little get ready with me, even though it's nowhere near time. So, but still, I'm still get ready and do some stuff around the house. So,
all right, you guys, it's actually like 3:08 and I changed my outfit because I had a hole in my leggings, which I'm very upset about because I got them from H&M and I love them H&M leggings. But I'm gonna just do this lip liner real quick. Put on my lip gloss. I'm actually waiting for my mom, even though the girl's nail shop is like up the street. So I'm probably gonna leave around like 3:45. Well, I could, but I'm geeked. I'm so ready to get my nails done. And then I'm gonna show you guys my fit, cause why not? Alright, put on this lip gloss. And then after the nail shop, I might go get my cousin and we might go to Ulta because we've been wanting to go to Ulta for like the past like couple of weeks now. So, and I straightened my hair. I just didn't record it because I feel like it was no need, but I got this Simpsons shirt on. I'm just sitting on the couch. And I got some like light blue jeans on. This is the fit basically with my slides. Don't mind that pee stain, the dog pee on the pad. But yeah, this is the fit. And then I was gonna throw some lashes on, but I'm like, nah, that's doing too much. So this is what I'm looking like. So yeah, I'm gonna probably catch you guys when I get in the car when I'm about to leave.
All right, you guys, I think you guys, hopefully you guys can hear me, but right now I'm actually at the parking lot of the nail shop salon. Right now it's 3:55. I'm about to go walk in there, but I'm gonna try to get some footage. Hopefully I do. I'm gonna ask her, can I like just record some of it, not like the whole process, but some of it. So I'm excited. I need some nails on me because this ain't working. So hopefully she can do the nails I want to do, because I really want my nails to be extra since my dress is not all that. It's a little basic in my opinion. So hopefully I can get the nails how I want to get them. So I'm gonna catch you guys when I get in there. Alright, you guys, so I am done. It is 5:34. I'm mad tired, but I'm about to show you guys. I am in love with them. I'm in love with them. They're so cute. This is what they look like, bro. In love with them. Get into thumb is basic, no, but you got the blue rhinestones, then you got the glitter, then you got the French nail. They're long. I like that long. So your girl finna be like, that's not finna be. But I know my mom's gonna say something about them being long and me driving, but I got this. But yeah, I'm probably finna go do some stuff, make some runs. I don't really know yet, but if y'all see a lot of hand movement, your girl got her nails back. So I'm gonna catch you guys whatever I end up doing.
All right, you guys, well, first, if y'all hear some noise, the grass man is cutting the grass, don't mind that. But I'm gonna go ahead and end up this video because I did everything I needed to do. I got my nails done, which I am in love with them. My mom did say they were like mad long. I did not realize they were gonna be this long when I did my little length check. They weren't that long, so I don't know what happened, but they're still cute. I can still manage to do everything I need to do. Got my hair done, got my eyebrows done, got my feet done, got the basics done. So I'm just go ahead and end off this video. So if you guys like this video, please give this video a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe down below and comment any suggestions for videos you guys like to see. If my comments are on, if my comments are not on, YouTube turn off my comments for who knows what reason. But don't forget to follow me on all my social medias that will be linked down below in my description box. And don't forget to turn on my post notifications so you guys can know every time I post. And that is pretty much it for today's video. And I will see all you lovely people in my next video. Peace.